fighters, be honest right now. Assholes. Kidding. Well, for those of you, which is like a fucking vast majority of this audience has never seen the Foo Fighters, would you please welcome Mr. Chris Shiflett on lead guitar of the Foo Fighters? Short to me.
Yeah, make it longer!
Kidding. No, I think that was just enough. On the bass guitar, that's Mr. Nate Mendel. Yeah. OG. Good job, Nate. Nate Mendel. On the keyboards and stuff. The only guy that knows how to fucking read music, that is Rami Jaffe, playing keyboards. Fighters, I don't know what does. To my left, this is Mr. Pat Smear, plays guitar in the Foo Fighters. Oh, he's got the champagne. Never with a glass. You care to play anything? You did, okay, yeah, he did his solo. Ladies and gentlemen, I have to say that it took a lot for us to get here to be with you tonight, and I mean not just the people on stage, but all of the people that we consider family, we work with, but there's one person that definitely made this possible. Would you please welcome Mr. Josh Freeze on the drums tonight? I was like 20 or something like that, back in the Scream days. You were like 17 years old. We've known Josh for a really, really long time. You might not think you know him, but you've heard this motherfucker for the last 20 years on the radio. This guy's played on like 400 fucking albums. And he's been a bit, okay, we gotta do it. Oh yeah, he was in this band for fucking 27 years. That shit's hard. From Ohio. Fucking Ohio man. He also played with this fucking band on tour. Here we go, try. Thank you. song. I mean, if we're gonna do it, we gotta do the fucking... Sing a Puddle about a song, it's too hard. That's too tricky. But everybody, Dan, light him up. Please give a loving, warm welcome to Josh Fries on the drums tonight. He made it possible for us to be here with you. Now, for anybody that has seen the Foo Fighters play before, you know that we love it when everybody fucking sings along with us, right? We got some songs that are really easy to sing along to. This one being one of them. I'd like to dedicate this one tonight to a friend of ours whose birthday is tonight. Everybody, I know you know his name, and you've seen his face, but he's on the side of the stage right now. Would you please give it up for Mr. Matt Pinfield? It's his fucking birthday tonight, right over there. That motherfucker's been through a lot. Let's sing this one for Matt. It's called My Hero.
To a lonely now to talk about. Take those pictures down and shake it out. Truth or consequence, say it aloud. Shit around.
Ready?
There goes my hero, watching as he goes. There goes my hero, he's on to
Thank you. Big one, ready? Two for Matt. You guys sound fucking beautiful. Thank you so much.